Today we're here to do a vigil for those who have died in this facility, 17 individuals who have died here.
No more deaths!
No! No!